Ladies and gentlemen and friends who are joining us right now online, welcome to 2020 Global Offshore Wind Summit Taiwan.
We look forward to interacting with you virtually over the next 3 days to help pave a path forward to further accelerate Taiwan's offshore wind growth.
Taiwan 明确的离岸风电政策已经成功吸引许多国际知名的开发商来台湾投入离岸风电。
Allowing Taiwan to pioneer in offshore wind power development in the Asia Pacific region.
我们去年年底大概呢，我们有128 megawatt 的一个风场。
From 2026 to 2035, adding 10 gigawatts for offshore wind.
台湾它有持续而长久稳定的政策
，which gives time to build up competencies for the local supply chain
in order to enable further investment decision
to get Taiwan quickly.Up on the learning curve.
TWET's obviously been doing a lot of meaningful things for the sector, particularly we've noticed in Asia.
Is in all important emerging markets very actively supporting offshore wind.
So going forward, we could potentially be looking at capital markets coming more into play.
And we can look forward to a more exciting future.As offshore wind development continues to expand across Asia Pacific.
In Taiwan, we don't exactly go straight, but we always go forward.